Lovely bears, we've been talking about shapes, so as we're talking about shapes, your assignment for today, look at these dots. We did that. I did this one with the first group, but boys and girls, let's take a look. Okay, you see their numbers here. You see the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and that gave us Tommy Triangle. So let's do one together so you can see what it looks like, okay? So here we go. All right, count with me as we go. Ready? We're going from 1 to 10. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And that made Sandy Square. So as you can see, you're going to be working on your 2D shapes. We have Tommy Triangle. And there's our Sandy, that's Ricky Rectangle actually right there. So boys and girls, we're working on our shapes. And then when you finish, the square should be brown. Let's review our color words. Rectangle's orange, triangle's blue, and our circle will stay white. Now Mrs. Brown has already done hers, so she's gonna show you what quality work looks like. Take a look right here. You will take your time and go over these with a pencil. Start with the number 1, and this is great counting practice as well. The triangle is blue because that's what it told me to do. The rectangle is orange, my square is brown, and my circle I didn't have to color because it stays white. So make sure you're connecting the dots by the numbers and not the numbers. Notice I didn't go from 1 to 2 over here. I went to the dot by 1, by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay? All right. Now, boys and girls, we're going to do one more thing. You're going to be working on sorting shapes. Let's look at this right here. When we sort, we separate. Okay? When we sort, we separate. So let's take a look. There's a rectangle, an oval, a triangle, and a square. We're down here. I see a rectangle. Then I see a triangle, an oval, a square. A square, an oval, a triangle, and a rectangle. Boys and girls, when we sort, we put these in groups based on how they are the same or alike. So I need all the rectangles here, ovals here, triangles here, and squares here. This is how we cut. We cut straight across, straight on those lines. We cut straight on the lines, and we cut with quality. But I need for you to make sure you color your shapes as well. Cut straight on those lines. Now let me show you what it looks like when you're done. Okay, we want your best work. And there it is. Look what Mrs. Brown has done. She has all of her rectangles in a group, ovals in a group, triangles in a group, and squares. So that is your set shape sorting. So make sure you take your time and work on those two activities with your shapes. And remember to go over your shapes each day, 2D shapes. Many of you didn't recognize them whenever you came in to do one-on-one time with us. But make sure you're working on Sandy Square, Susie Circle, Ricky Rectangle, Opal Oval, Harry Hexagon, DD Diamond, and Tommy Triangle.